Hello, folks. Anime Brian returning to part 5 of my Let's Play of Castle in the Darkness. Where fun and death await us all. 53%. Alrighty then. So here's the ironic thing. After reviewing the maps and stuff that I have access to, it turns out I was literally on the brink of getting the blood armor. I might want to give it a try one more time before walking away. Still there, huh? Come to me, money. Come to your master. Or not. Be a dick. Wait a minute. No, this doesn't go that way at all. That damn floor, I always keep fucking overlooking it. Okay. Yeah, apparently I was really close to the blood armor. And that's originally what I came for. I guess it could hold me over until I get the dream armor. Because you do have to fight a boss for it, too. That's messed up. That ain't even right. No! No! Get away from me! They're out to get me, wah! I survived somehow. I don't know how I did it, but I survived. What the? He really was out to get me! That was crazy. Slaughter! Slaughter them all! An arrow to your face. Oh yeah, these guys. No, that's a cheap shot. It ain't right, man. That just ain't right. He shoots, he scores. I was talking about me, though. Yep. Haunted to death, because I didn't know what the hell I was doing. No! That's wrong. It just is. All right. Ass. Why? Why don't my arrows reach him? Gotcha. Bad hand. Bad. You've been masturbating way too damn much. No! I didn't do that right. Stupid jump. Can you kill it? That would be nice. But I guess not. Mwahaha! Don't break that. There's probably another ghost up above or something. Or somebody shooting at me. Now I'm just getting sloppy. Really? That's like a damn perfect shot, huh? This ain't good. One more hit and I'm done for. There's where the blood armor is. I would love to have a boost right now. Nope, I don't think it's gonna work. I was wrong. It worked. The question is, can I walk away alive? Wait. Him grabbing me is not a bad thing. Or him not grabbing me for whatever reason. There we go. Getting back. Okay, cool. They healed me. I didn't know it does that. That's cool. Let's see. I still gotta go to Alexandria for the dream armor. But at least I have blood armor now. I don't have enough money for the Gungnir anymore because I spent that money. But I know where to farm for it, though. Must all die. Aww. The mine disappeared. That's right, you explode. Oh wow, it's doing that hovering thing. Got off easy. You must all die. Oh yeah, the Chamber of Arthur. The retard. Glitchy graphics. You must die. Headshot. Let's see, the inn. That's where I'm supposed to go. Oh yeah. Nope, you lose. Sure is nothing funny in this room. Disappear-o. Throw me no damn spikes. You are no match for me. For you're all a bunch of losers. Losers, I tell you. My money. Saw it coming. So moral of the story is be very, very careful. There we go, the inn. I also forgot to do the research on how that room works, so I'll have to look it up some other time. What's the closest save point? Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Let's see. They have to be done in a certain order. Nope. Wait, I didn't even bother to open it. Okay. Okay, there's that one. Now do I get to open these ones? This is probably going to take a few tries. This could be the last one or the next one. And it's probably the last one. Shit, I'm running out of time. Go, 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 go. Did I get it? Nice. No! It didn't! Fuck! Wah! Yeah, this is gonna take a few tries. Hopefully no more than two. No double jump here. Yeah. Because I got it memorized now. And then it turns into a boss. Jerk. I guess the damage you take drains your little dream meter to the point where if you get it too many times, it ends. I got the order down. I just gotta learn how to fight that guy properly. Oh, I'm sitting there pushing up for some reason. Oh, yeah, duh. It's this one. Stop getting hit. I It's taking too long. Ass. That ain't even fucking right, dude. What the hell? I'm just gonna pause it until I get to the boss fight again. And I'm back to fight the douchebag again. Whatever. Guess I'm doing a little better now. Got him. Booyah, dream mail. Suit of armor from the City of Wise absorbs blood. Defense 5. Dream mail. Strong armor taken from your subconscious. Defense 7. Booyah! Best armor in the game. I don't need any more, but I'll find them for completionist's sake. Alrighty then. Whatever. You ain't getting away that time. Come on. Get down here. Come on. See, there is actually a few things I could backtrack for. I'm not quite sure what I'm trying to backtrack to. Yeah, whatever. Oh! Yes, I can go in here now. Matt's key number one. Technically, I could head off to the torture chambers too, huh? Yeah, never did get this one. There, now I don't have to redo it. Well, so much for going up there. Assuming if I haven't been here already, I think I might have. Okay, yeah, I've been here before. Not quite sure what triggers that. Smartass. Yes, I can do this now. Assuming if I don't die. Why didn't I jump? I'll tell you why I didn't jump. I was kind of too nervous to even push the button properly. So there's no reason for me to go up there. Ass. I tapped it, I swear I didn't. Screw us up this time. All right. Oh, wow. Almost had two heart attacks. Ain't right, man. Yeah, screw it. Here we go. That's T-Blast. I don't have it yet. This is the path I was looking for. Whatever. Yes! And I will soon get the mermaid statue. Booyah! Now I can swim. What's down here? Aha. Keep twitching, bug. Keep twitching. There's really nothing for me here. Time to go back into the castle. Probably should be heading to the Grand Hall at this point. Ouch. I tried to avoid that. Die, bugs, die. Oh, right. The only reason why I'm not going in there is because of the torch. I need a torch to be able to see right. You didn't even give me a place to land! You guys are dicks! Just die. That might be the Summoning Falcon one, maybe. Okay, so let's go here, save, and head back down this way. You bastard! Oh, that ain't right, dude. Really? Wow, good thing for that boost. Why you no die? Come on. Let's see. I don't think there was anywhere else to warp to. Because I haven't found anything yet. Damn stingy game. Yep, that's a crazy way to jump. Gotcha. What's wrong? You guys are dicks. There we go, that's how you get through it. Yay! Oh, yeah, right. You want to take this path. See what's in this room again? Let's go up. Maybe I didn't get anything here or something. Okay, I think it might have been a lost page. It's you! You with all the money! Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick around and grind some more. I'll be back. And with that, I've grinded to 13 grand. I can afford the Gungner. The only thing I need to do now is find it. Oh, once again, I feel like I'm in slow motion. Gee, I wonder why. Destroy everything. Mwahaha. Yeah, nothing up here, huh? Actually, that hole in the ground. Yep, that's what I thought. Give me the Gungner. Oh, yeah. I now have the Dream Armor and the Gungner, the second strongest weapon in the game. Oh, it feels so good. Also, at this point, gold's kind of useless. Now that I have this, there is somewhere I want to go back to. So I'm pretty sure I can handle it now. No, wait. Look for a warp. Because that's what I'm really missing right now. Yeah, because I don't have the ability to warp to this place yet. Dude. Oh, suddenly I'm faster now, too. Whatever. guy. And of course, I'm going to go save it. Okay. A sword that commands the power of lightning. Has an attack power of 10. Puts that to shame. Hell, even puts that to shame. Armor. Dream. I got the best one there is. Magic. Chicken dinner. Who put this here? Max HP plus 2. Will nut tastes like a stone. Hit point plus 4. Book of the Dead. I got 5 out of 10 pages. Nice. Let's see. I'm still missing the cabin key. Can't seem to remember what that is. But I'll come across it eventually. There, now it's saved. At least for distance attack, I still have the Gale Wind. Why didn't you jump? Come on! What the fuck is your problem? I have double jump for a fucking reason, asshole. Double jump! Thank you. fucking double jump! Skywalker now? About time you fucking made it over. That's not a warp point. Oh, it's you. You're gonna die. Die. Give me your money while you're at it. What are you, Dr. Wily now? Piece of crap. Your sword is shit. I will suffer off you now. Shank. Aw, won't let me aim downward. Ooh, windy ruins. So you can't warp in that place at all, huh? That's stupid. Oh, I know what's up there, too. Oh, that looks like fun. If the idea of fun is dying. Oh, there's the warp. Wow, so you, no grand hall or nothing, huh? Those are dicks. Okay, we're going this way. Ooh, came close to that spike. actually, before I go that way... start heading on one of the lower paths. See if I can remember which one it is. Gungner to your face. I don't think this is the path I'm looking for. That's not the death I was looking for either. That goes to Castle Grounds. Nope. That is not the path I am looking for. It's probably this way. Yep. Now that I have the mermaid statue, I can swim. Gungner, bitch. You ain't got shit. Soul Blazer, but I'm not equipping it. That takes care of the lower path. Now to go back on the higher path. Okay, I'm going to get an end part 5 right here, so I'm going to head into the sunken temple and see if I can complete it, since I have the mermaid statue and all, and I have the best armor in the game and the second most powerful weapon in the game. I think I'm good to go. So I hope you guys are enjoying it so far, and hopefully you're looking forward to watching me complete this crazy ass game, and so I'll see you in part 6.